So I've got a set list here. I will change it as I go on, and then we'll see how it goes. But this is a song I wrote, which on when I'd never kind of been anywhere other than Benidorm on holiday, I think it was. And we ended up in Los Angeles recording this album. I think we'd done some overdubs actually for You Can Talk to Me. I think no, it wasn't. It was for Love Me, Leave Me. Because it started off with "Don't believe in Jesus" or whatever it is, and they didn't like that in America. Donald Trump was probably alive and well, turning the screw on that one, so I had to change it stupidly and ironically to "Don't believe in senses." But I think we only ever got like 300 sales out of it. So whilst we were there, we were in this horrible apartment where they send like child actors to become drug addicts and things. Me and Stuart, our bass player, were in this apartment, and I'd stayed up till, well, for 5 days with Stuart, really, taking pics of ourselves. And I rang my friend in England, my friend Jamie Fowler, and spoke to him for 5 hours on the apartment phone, which is akin to sort of making a call from a hotel, so you can imagine it was quite expensive. I think it was like $800 or something. And they only paid us $100 a week back then. So that was expensive. Anyway, I wrote a song about it before I went to sleep. And it's called "You Can Talk to Me."
Yeah.
And it'll be coming a single. John wrote the choruses on this one, which I thought was quite ironic as well, because we never used to speak at all. Don't you think that maybe I should slow down? I've got so many things to say, had to write them down. I was feeling alone, so I'm on the phone to you. Everything is alright. out. You can talk to me. You can talk.